Thank you, Marissa. Less than 6 months after a tuition hike for students, the president of the University of Oregon is in line for a six-figure bonus.
As KZI 9 News reporter Emma Withrow explains, students that we talked to are questioning the presidential payout.
He's already making $700,000. Why does he need that $100,000 bonus?
$720,000 to be exact. And the proposed bonus, worth $100,000, comes a few weeks after graduate employees had to fight for basic benefits and a livable wage. And it also follows a 7% tuition hike that was passed in the summer.
I think a lot of students today are struggling with student debt and worrying about if they can even go to college because of the chance of debt.
The $100,000 bonus would be on top of Schill's $720,000 salary. And one student that I spoke with said that if he is awarded the money, the rich will continue to get richer and many students will struggle financially.
The University of Oregon released a statement saying that if Schill gets his bonus, he'll donate $75,000 of it to a scholarship in his father's name.
Until that's guaranteed or not, I don't think that the money should be given to him in his hands without knowledge and guaranteed knowledge that that money is going to go towards students' education.
UO's Board of Trustees is expected to vote tomorrow on Schill's bonus. Reporting in Eugene, Emma Withrow, KEZI 9 News.
Yeah, certainly.